Hello everybody, I'm Holy and
Harmony.
And today we're gonna do a thing in survival. We're gonna try a new survival where we have four pairs of hearts, as you can see. And we have
three.
I have to check that again, but for me I have four pairs of hearts and a realistic resource pack. And some other silly things.
Can you see what I'm doing?
Yeah, you're looking around. We're gonna try. Well, okay.
I didn't do it.
Okay, well, since we have a lot of hearts, you can probably just jump down.
I've only got 30. This is gonna hurt, isn't it? Yes, it did! It always freaks me out when that happens. And I'm not all the way down.
Jesus Christ, bless us to spawn in a bonus chest. So I'm gonna see what's inside. Yeah.
Oh, axe. It happened again.
Here you go, you can have this axe so you can go break some wood if you like. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to give it. There you go. I'm gonna go get some stone really quick.
Where'd it go?
Here.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
I think. Is it there?
Wait, right here. Here on the floor.
Oh,
there you go.
Okay, so I can go break stuff now, right?
Yep. You can go get some wood.
Okay.
I'm gonna
so
go get some
wood?
Stuff. From these trees.
Are you getting wood or can I go break stuff?
You can go get wood. It's breaking the wood while I go break some stone. At least we can build a little house. Hey, even the water looks realistic. A bit hard to tell though. What's this doing here? You can use the axe.
I know.
Are you saving it?
Yeah.
Maybe I can build a stone one. I don't know. Well, you have sticks. Maybe I can build a stone one.
Okay,
I love to break stuff. Because usually when I break, I find
some
neat
stuff.
So
it's kind of like treasure hunting.
I don't hear anything on mine. Turned up all the way. Okay. I guess you're special. This looks kind of weird. I'm underground in the stone.
Is it getting dark already?
No, it should be like 3 minutes before it turns dark.
Okay, because...
Actually, it's midday. I don't like it.
You know how I feel about when the creepy crawlies come out?
Mm-hmm.
We don't have anything built. You know David always puts me somewhere safe, or I've got to go find someplace in a cave, side of a mountain somewhere.
I'm building a house inside a mountain. You still can.
Yeah.
So here.
I'm going to after I get some wood. Any more?
You got me a pickaxe. I got you one, so at least we can expand inside. Only one piece of coal. How convenient. The mountain's selfish. I haven't found any more coal in here. But it's a mountain, there should be plenty. It looks like they're actually glowing. See the blocks?
Uh-huh.
But yet I'm underground. That makes no sense. Looks kinda neat though. Okay, now they aren't glowing.
Okay. Let's see, where can I go now?
You can come over here.
Oh, no, where you? Oh, there you are. I was gonna head over there.
And get the other stone pick. There you go. We can build inside, or we can mine inside a house. Over here.
Where's what? I didn't get a thing.
Over here. So I can give it to you. it on the ground. Yeah, the pickaxe helps break the stone. I'm gonna make some lights in here.
Oh, should we have gotten the other ones that were over there? The two that were back there?
What two?
There were two over there close to where I was breaking the tree.
Yeah, I can go get those. Give me 1 second. Jaden, no battery.
Okay.
Look at the light. It even looks different. I'll be right back.
Well, that explains our time. It just all lit up in here.
You said there was some cool. You said there was some cool back there.
No, those lights, like that one. Mm.
You found a lot of coal. I like the resource pack. It makes a lot of things look realistic. I'm gonna start to block this off. There you go, now I got doors. You see the stretch stuff on the ceiling? I'm gonna actually make this turn to tile. I'm gonna actually turn it into tile, looks neat. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Don't think I have enough though. Oh, this guy's busting. Yeah, I do have enough.
Okay, was that?
That was dirt.
No, I think you did. Never mind, I thought maybe I did something. Breaking, but no. It's still okay.
There you go. I changed a little bit of the floor over here. How's it look?
Hey.
If I can get some more, I can make the rest like that. Let's hope we actually don't dig through the mountain.
Well, I actually like to because it never fails. And I make a thing, a little cave, side of the mountain. And then you guys come. Y'all keep looking outside. And the creepy crawlies come in. So this way, I have an exit.
Smart.
For us. I block it so they can't come in. But when we want to go out, we'll still be able to get out.
This was a little trick. Dig underneath the gravel. I can't see that now. Okay. We dig underneath the gravel. We can actually destroy it all at once by doing this cute little trick.
You put a torch. Trying to get too close.
You put a torch underneath. I don't understand how that works, but it's a little
bit. I was just gonna say, I don't understand how that just works.
Yeah, you know, stone pickaxe. You get it? You got it. Make me one too.
Must be Okay. It is really dark. I dug so far I can't even see the light anymore.
Torches, whenever it starts getting dark, you just tap this like if you're placing down a block. Deep into the mountain, you'd find a lot. I normally find a lot.
Oh, stop. Cubes. Okay.
I think I must be closer to the mountain. Zombie dropped.
What?
He dropped a potato.
Okay. Look.
Okay.
Okay.
You want to replace it? You want this to go up here?
I want to replace the granite with dirt.
If you want to replace it, you just tap the dirt. Thank you all for watching. God bless you. Have a good day.